This is despicable. What is this monstrosity?
Despicable? Coming from the man using his own patients to further his own research? The irony of this situation is amusing. But even you must realize what we can do with this.
This means STEM will run. We can continue the experiments.
And your assistance is even more necessary than before.
This whole project, from the beginning, it was about deceit.
Ms. Kidman, please tell me about your...
His demeanor has turned far too aggressive. Despite our powerful benefactors with...
Ms. Kidman.
What you see here is one of the first STEM prototypes. It requires a physical connection from user to host. But Beacon houses a newer version with a wireless transmitter. All the user hears is a high-pitched tone, and they're connected. We've gotten word Jimenez is prepping for unauthorized usage. We would like the trial run to be on our terms, not his.
That sound in the patrol car must have been when Jimenez activated it. Joseph, Sebastian, Oscar, they were all pulled in with me. The stem and beacon. That's where it all started.
There are some things here that are to remain in the dark. Especially for you, kid. You're asking too many questions, ignoring your mission. Running from responsibility. Just like you always do.
No, that's not true. You don't know me.
That much is obvious. But we need to make sure you do what you're told.
You're lying to me, hiding things. I can't trust you, not like this.
You are not required to trust us. Only to obey.